excited for you to try out our new network system. Networks provide a friendly place to hang out between matches and truly elevates Titanfall 2's social game. You'll be placed in a default network to start, but you can join others that better suit your social or gameplay style. Or if nothing, network for you and your friends.
Is it working? And I still can't invite you. Yeah, verified. Socks? Bro, this Titanfall game is sick. I've been playing the beta for a little while now. It's like dirty sock sick. Yeah, it's just... I created a network, it's just for some reason Taylor's broken. You know, Taylor being broken. Yeah, I don't think you can leave the Advocate Network because I'm still in it too. Figure out how to send me an invite. There's assassination socks. I don't know if that was already in there. So far, I like this game. Definitely a lot different.
Keep it up, eh? We've almost got this one.
There are all kinds of supers in this game too, Socks. Like my super right now is that I summon ticks that come and hunt you down and eat your face. Oh, that's happy hour. All melees are one shots too, Socks. Which is kind of lame. Nick said that sniping's pretty rough, though. I haven't tried it. You know me. Once I find one good thing, I just stick to that, and that's it. This whole time you've been breaking it, Taylor? Shit. So how's it been going, Socks? Nice. I think Chris just got his quest for one of his exotics too. No. No, this faggot, dude. Oh, I got fucking sniped out. Oh, that hurt. I felt that in my vagina. Yes, sir.
Done and done. Good work, pilot.
And we win. Oh, and after each round, I don't know if that's something that Taylor said was exclusive, I forget, to Titanfall, was that after each round, you can, there's a, like, you have to try to kill everybody that's still alive. We didn't leave. We didn't let anybody leave. Oh shit, I was gonna leave. Oh, my fucking legs hurt. We were playing GTA earlier, Sox, and it was like, it got to the point that it was like a Destiny raid. We just quit. We were like, dude, let's just quit playing, try again later or something. It's not really control, it's more like zone control. What? This shit just bodied me when I was like 2 feet from him. Died. Snipers are pretty strong, I guess. Ultimate Josh KA. Hey, bro. Nice nipples. I think so, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, assassinations are the best.
We're losing. Fight back.
What, dude? Ugh. Fuck this game already. This is definitely a Call of Duty-ish type game, Sox. Stick in. Oh, I just got sniped the fuck out. People be Spider-Maning all over the map and shit. Oh, dude, I just hit such a hard lag spike. No, dang, I got hit by a fucking gravity grenade, Taylor. Yeah. Oh, I ripped his fucking head off. Oh, I did it again! If there's assassinations in a game, game mode, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh shit. No, he blew up my tick and that killed me. Yeah, that's right, get the fuck out! No! No, I should keep a pistol on for this mode. I don't know why the fuck I have a rocket launcher.
Fall back. We've lost this one. We'll regroup and come back stronger.
No. Oh, what? I had an error code.
Damn it, dude, that's getting melted.
Oh shit.
I like that you get your health back no matter what's going on. I mean, there'll probably be a hardcore mode where you don't get your health back, but for right now. Yeah. It just depends on what it is. Oh, then. No point, because it doesn't hurt pilots. Oh, unless there's mechs. If there's mechs, yeah. If you're doing pilot versus pilot, then no. No! There's a kid in our spawn. This thing's bringing Halo jumping back. Oh, dude. Unloaded on this kid's face and he just wrecks me. Yeah, he is pretty beast. Once you unlock the second one, it's supposed to be a lot easier. Yeah. Oh, what's that one guy's name? Macaro? I don't know his name. The one that plays... the one that plays Professor X. The young one. No, it starts with a Mac something because he's Irish or some shit. Whoa. I am Irish socks. There's red in my beard. I'm everything, bro. I'm American. I love how quickly you go off the radar after shooting. Dang, I punched someone in the face. Melees are kind of my favorite thing in this game right now. Some of the grenades are cool. I wish there was more than one assassination. I mean, there probably will be, but... Got on a drop ship. My assault rifle leveled up twice in one game. What? Quick heal you and boost your speed for a short time. I think that's probably going to be like the OP class to use when you're in a game. The one that you can heal yourself. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can invite you now. Nope. The grenade ones do a little bit of damage, and the sniper rifle one might kill people. I've never used it, so I don't know. But the electricity one doesn't kill anybody. Adam Gordon Taylor doesn't drink. Yeah, for 50. I just bought it right now. Nick joined my network earlier today.
No. I just went on a sick kill streak. How's it going on your end, T? Dang, there's too many guys. Fuck.
Time to earn our pay. Fight harder.
Oh, fuck. I just flying kneed a dude to the face. Pulled that straight out of Josh's WWE book.
When you realize you play way too much Destiny, I just tried to wave at a guy after I killed him.
Total domination. We win, they lose. Just how I like it.
No one escaped on the enemy team, Taylor.
What are you doing, Josh?
I got that double take sniper rifle. Taylor.
I wish we could play together. Let's see, friends. Oh, Taylor, I might be able to invite you. Finally. Boom. Invite sent. through the game this time. That's what I'm talking about. Nigga. Sorry, I'm a little hyped. How's the banana socks? Oh. So I know it's a little preemptive, but what time do you plan on waking up to play Rise of Iron? Okay. Because... Because I have the whole week off, so I'm probably going to sleep the whole day before. No, I'm lying. I'm probably going to get all my factions close to leveling up the day before and then just be on for when we can play. Sweet. Did you get my invite, Taylor? Yeah, even though we had a small argument, Sox still knows he's playing with me, right? I was like, he's not getting the fuck out of here. Taylor, you fuck nugget, you better answer your microphone. I have a sick Team Instinct backdrop as my phone now. Wife got all jealous. You better put me on the background. I was like, no, Instinct Life, bitch. Then I dabbed her. I started this thing at work and I started dabbing people and shit. It's just funny because I'm so tall and white, or Mexican, so it's like, what the fuck? whatever, doesn't matter. I actually, in high school, I did a report saying that I am a mutt, because we were supposed to do a thing on nationality, but inside it, I just said, by me saying a mutt, I'm not trying to be, like, negative. What I mean is, I'm American. I don't side with just really one race. Well, it just depends on what culture I'm like with, or what culture I'm currently being influenced by. Depends on what I feel is more culturally appropriate for me at the time. I was like, I don't know if that makes me weird or anything, but I'm from all these cultures. I grew up in kind of every aspect of them. I live with my dad and his dad and his brother, and they're just fucking alcoholic Irish men. And then I live with my mom and her parents growing up, and they're just straight Mexican, never spoke English in the house. So I was like, I've listened to everything, but I don't know. America. I'm gonna start dabbing in my videos and being like, America, taking it back. Taylor, you're here. You should see if you can join my network. Why don't you suck my butt? You're in Risk rubbish. Oh, guess what? I'm gonna poop on your face. What do you want to play? Pilot versus pilot? Or amped? Pilot versus pilot. We can watch me get pooped on later in the amped one. Oh, you're putting a shade, that lion something shader on? That is a cool shader. It sucks though, because with the Warlock and the Hunter, you just look like Ronald McDonald. Did you ever play Evolve? Fox. That's how this game starts off. It starts off like Evolve. You drop in the dropship and stuff. It would suck if that's how you always spawned in. And you have to get the right underglow. Otherwise, it's just weird. Dang, I just watched these two guys melee each other in midair. Poop down, kid. I ain't gonna die. No, sucks. Oh, there. I thought that might have been a one-time thing, you know. I was like, there's no way Sock is gonna be a permacolor. I probably don't, due to the fact that I hate art so much because of my mom. I'm just good at art. Like, I can draw and I can paint, but I get so fed up with it so fast. I don't know if it's the ADHD or if it's just it's like spite for my mom, but I don't. Oh yeah, that's what I'm kind of leaning towards. Comic-Con! Oh, that's not for a while, huh? That's not for a while, huh? Yeah, I won't be on till late. Oh, get punched in the mouth, bitch. Love meleeing people, Josh. You don't even know that. Oh, I should have punched. It just fucking flew right into my mouth right now. How you doing, Tay?
Stay on track. We're winning this one.
No, fuck, dude. Taylor? Nice. Oh, come on, teammate, stop trying to melee people. I'm all over here fucking working it, and my teammate's over here trying to punch this dude in the face. Dang, I'm primo. Off at the last second. But someone killed him at the last second. What a dick. You couldn't kill him faster.
Excellent work, everyone. You earned your pay.
I'm back here by their escape point. Let me know if you want to go to the mechs at all, Taylor. Aww, the fuck, dude. I think I got kicked. Yeah, so did I. It's asking me who I am. I'm gonna hate that's one of the bugs right now. I know. I'm not saying it's their fault or it's stupid or anything. I'm just saying I hate that that's a bug right now. In this moment, that's a sucky bug that I don't like. If someone put a bunch of refrigerator magnets all over Colossus, couldn't he just go back to his normal form and they'd all fall off? And even in Deadpool. Cable and Bishop. Some guys just bred a motley tiger anthrax. Damn, that's a crazy looking snake. Scaleless ball pythons. Can you imagine a snake with no scales, Taylor? It just looks like skin, it's so creepy. I just sent it to my brother too. Who the fuck is this? Oh, it's my fucking mom. What does she want? Was it 5, 1, 2, 5, 9? One, 2, 6, 5. Yeah, it's not working for me either. Yeah. Bro, no, happy hour just passed for me. It just depends on your network is when happy hour goes. Happy hour just means you get double XP for everything. Yeah, it's not working for me either.